Dutch container search stumbles on shipwreck. Dutch salvage teams looking for shipping containers that fell off a ship during a storm discovered a 16th century shipwreck on the North Sea floor. The ancient wreck was found during a search for missing cargo that fell from the ship MSC Zoe during a January 2nd storm in the North Sea, when 345 containers fell off the vessel. According to the BBC, as salvage teams searched the Dutch North Sea, their sonar equipment discovered an unknown object on the seafloor a few miles to the north of Terschelling Island in the Wadden Sea. The salvage teams recovered some copper cargo, 3 wooden planks and 12 wooden ribs from the ship's frame. According to the BBC, experts believe the 30-meter by 7-meter ship could have been transporting as much as 5,000 kilograms of copper. The country's Science and Culture Ministry said in a statement that it's the oldest seagoing ship ever found in Dutch waters. According to the ministry, an immediate archaeological survey was started and researchers determined the wood dated from 1536. It also added that the ship was built around 1540, around the reign of Charles V.